this is my unusual animal project, the Dick Dick.